Hi, I'm Melanie Milburn, and I'd like to give you some hints on how to write a best-selling romance novel. The first thing you need to remember is the function of storytelling is to evoke emotion in your reader. The reader has to feel something for your characters. So when you're writing your hero, for instance, make him someone that you would fall in love with. When you're crafting your heroine, make her somebody that you really feel empathy for, or your reader will feel empathy for. I think a mistake a lot of new writers make when they're crafting characters is to make them very cliched. It's important to make your characters real, but larger than life. Make them interesting and intriguing. Make them somebody that you could really relate to. One of the most important things to remember when you're writing a romance novel, of course, is the conflict. What is keeping these people from their happy ever after? If they could solve whatever is the issue on page 3 over a cup of coffee, then you have no story. So really think carefully about what your characters want, why they want it, and what's stopping them from getting it. An important bit of advice is to read lots of current titles. Read and read and read, so you get a sense of what stories are selling now, what themes authors are playing with. That's a really good way to find what the market wants right now. But the other thing to remember while you're doing that is your voice is unique, as indeed all those authors' voices are unique. So you need to be thinking about that in your own writing. No one is going to tell that story quite the way you do, and it's really important that you develop that voice. In my experience, most people who say they think they can write actually can. You're born with this talent, but it's up to you whether or not you develop it to its full potential. Let me encourage you to learn all you can about the writing craft. Just devote your time and energy into becoming a better writer. It's the most rewarding career in the world. It's the most enormous privilege to bring joy and happiness and pleasure to people by the words you put on the page. I really wish you all the very best in your journey as a writer.